Hey, it's me, Ryan Orton, here at Lake Shawnee Disc Golf Course. Hole one, got a 250-foot dog leg left around the trees there, throwing a Eclipse Vector. Hole two, about 325 feet straight ahead to the vault. Hole three, about 300 feet straight ahead, the matrix. Hole four, about 350 feet, right behind that second tree, gonna throw a panic. All right, hole five, a little over 400 feet, just past that last tree down there. Gonna throw a dimension. All right, hole six, about 350 feet, right past that tree. Gonna try a couple dimensions again. Hole seven, about 250 feet right behind that pine tree. Gonna flick a thrill and a fireball. Fireball. Hole 8, just past that last tree there, close to 400 feet. We're gonna throw a dimension and then a nitro. About 325 feet straight ahead. Gonna flick the thrill and the fireball again. Not on this part. Fireball. Alright, hole 10, straight ahead, about 300 or so feet. Gonna flick the thrill and then backhand the bolt. straight up this hill, maybe 215 feet, and throw the vertex. Hole 13, straight down the hill, probably 175 feet, and throw the Electron Indy. Hole 14, right there by the water, probably 225 feet, gonna throw the vertex. Hole 15, downhill past those three trees, probably 325 feet, gotta try the amp. Then an axis. Hole 16, about 250 feet straight up the hill right there. Gonna try both volts. Alright, hole 17, plays about 400 feet, go straight, then dog legs right, about 350 feet. Gonna flick a dimension and then a fireball. That was about perfect. Hole 18, over the water, back up the hill a little bit, probably 325 feet, we're gonna throw a shock and then a clash.